It's a great outing. Give up a mark there early, and then to settle in. But he made some pretty good pitches. I mean, thought I jumped on breaking ball, it stayed up a little bit too much, and Duvall hit a pretty good pitch as well. But after that, thought he just did a nice job keeping the ball down, using movement, and using the hard stuff mostly, but being smart with the secondary pitches.
You talked about needing that big hit. Do you feel like DeYoung's kind of loosened everybody up
there? Yeah, gave us a chance, and you know, had a chance also to add on. Mm-hmm. We end up on a 9-4.
Yeah.
So there's more there, and opportunistic, I'd say, tonight. And with the fielder's choice taking the walks, and unfortunately a couple of hit bats, but guys taking the free base and then making things happen. Luke being aggressive, trying to score there, close play. And nice, it worked out. But overall, thought it took some good at bats.
Being a pretty good break for a big man on that short pass.
Yeah, he runs a little better. Maybe we give him credit for him.
How fortunate was Colton that hit by pitch wasn't more significant?
You know, he started wearing that extra mouth guard halfway through the season, and it wasn't following any kind of incident. So it's exactly where it hit him.
In the guard.
In the guard. And that would have been bad. You know, you can tell how much that had to be right at him because, you know, you see that sometimes with righties trying to hang in there on a breaking ball from a righty, but that's from a righty into a lefty, so yeah, it's scary. But he seems to check out fine.
Like when Tyler has the success he had tonight out of the ball, what's he doing well when things are, you know, when he's clicking like that? Is there something in particular he's doing?
He's got nasty stuff. I mean, he's got a good fastball, locates it well, but you know, it's a curveball and a slider. Both are plus pitches, and he even had one strike out there with the changeup. I think three very, very good off-speed pitches that you can tell hitters from both sides are having trouble with. And so he's continuing to kind of earn those bigger spots and responds really well.
Castillo's not prone to walking a lot of guys, but good patience from your guys against a young pitcher really made him work tonight. What were your thoughts on that?
That was good stuff. There's no question. He got a live arm. And, looked like when he has his slider working, it's going to be good. Made him try to control the counts, and he got behind and put a little pressure on him by getting guys on base.
Was Lynn going to come out anyway if two outs and nobody on?
Yeah. We need a little more offense. He looked good. But to send him back out right there with 90 pitches for one more inning when we have a chance in a park like this, send a Luke Boyd up there, can bounce the ball out of the park in a hurry, turn over our lineup and try and keep something going, it was going to be it.